unless SMW, or else it can go for normal for scripting method. Now I was now my topic is today I want using as LMW how to create the mass users. Same concept, but it's a lengthy, something lengthy compared to this. You can perform one by one step. Okay. So now I make a presenter you. Yeah. Please log out to your server. Please share your screen. Go for SAP remote desktop connection. Hello. 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 Now go for log out to SAP server. Yes. Then go for transition to LSMW. LSMW. So what is meaning of LSMW is nothing, right? So we want to import. But it's okay. You see here, LSMW is the workbench. So S is SAP system 2 that will be supporting as a while copying the SAP data from SAP data to SAP non SAP systems. Okay. So enter the project name. So project name anything you should.
So can I create the new one?
Yeah, anytime, anyone. Enter the project name, Z underscore, Y underscore, or anything. Arish mass user creation. Okay, then click on create button. Okay, again enter that mass user creation. Again enter the sub project name. Enter the sub project name. Sub project. Sub project also. Now you discuss your description. Sub project. Yes. Harish one. Again, Harish one. The project name is Harish. You do the Harish only now. So this one, the description is the mass user and project name is sub project is a Harish one. Sub. Harish underscore one. Okay. And mass user creation. And click on OK button. An object name.
Any name?
No, any name. That's mass user creation. This is the understanding purpose. What we're doing and nothing will be there. Just is a mass user creation. Then click on OK button. Okay, now click on execution button. So first step, we can perform the overall 15 steps is you can perform one by one. Okay, these all steps you can perform one by one. Like right side is the last action data time. It's automatically go for one radio button, other radio button. Okay, so you can do one by one. In fraction of a second, you get no issues. So just click on execution button. maintain the object address. Means object is nothing but you want to start against recording here. Okay, again, so just click on change button. Display and change it, just click on change it. Yes. Okay, now select the radio button, batch input recording. So I want to using as a recording, then only I want to move on. Select below. Is an object type and import method. How do we take the data? So I want to take the data from batch input recording. Select the radio button. For radio button, is then a standard batch input or batch input recording. Below one. Second radio button. Yes. So I want to use the transition code, then only get, okay. Then click on just enter button. Enter. So then automatically, okay. Just you can, no. Next button. Yellow color symbol is there. The sun mark is there. Overall batch recording. Next button. No. Next one. Yes, that button. Just click on. Recording is over you. Just click on that. So now I want to create my own record. Just click on create button. Okay, SU01 recording. So SU01 recording. So which transaction will last? The same thing. Here also recording, also everything is done. Enter the description. Ask user creation. Okay, click on OK button. Enter the transition. Which transition you want to record? SU01. Click on OK button. Okay, now create one more user ID. This is the recording. What we are doing, this is the recording. Okay, then click on create button. Enter the last name. No need to give Mr. Ledger's last name. Do the manual repeats only, okay. And log on data. Okay, then enter the initial password. Okay, repeated password. And click on save button. Now below is your status, record was ended. Because the recording will begin. What is the user ID creating? Harish Yumo. It is the username. Okay. And what is the last name here? Foco is the last name. And password. See the password. What password will be? Welcome@123123123. So right side you're getting as a like a popular color, like pink color will be getting. Just click on that button. Give the description. Yeah. Just double click on that. Just click on Harish Yumo is getting the green color. I can give the meaningful description. Okay, so what is this? This is the call as the first. No. Give it my issues. Meaningful naming condition. So this is the first. One by one. First username. Yeah. Give the use. This is the username. So remember, this is the you want to get the fields. What are the fields you want to get the field names? Okay. Give the name.
Yeah.
User ID.
Any name?
Yeah. First name. No. First name. Meaningful. Because of this is the. You are giving as jet user ID like anything. Harish user ID. Meaningful. Harish user ID. Okay, and again same below also same compulsory two. You can get the compulsory two one. Say copy paste. Click on OK button. Okay, now same like last name also. See what are the mandatory fields you want? Just fill it. Okay. Again, so last name, Harry's last name. So this is the recording, what we're doing there, okay, Harry's last name. Okay, and last name. Okay, click on OK button. Okay, now again, initial password, repeat password. Go below. Password 1 and password 2. Password 1 and password. one give the password, one password, because he want to know which is the password, initial password, which is the repeated password.
Password one
yes,
and same for password.
Okay, again password two. Below second one. No, below is in there's a password two. So give the password two. Repeated password. Click on OK. Okay, now. So this details is done. Now everything is copied. What are the pink colors? What are the field you are editing just now? You want to copy this and maintain the Excel sheet. Okay, pink color and the description. Okay. Yeah. So what are the pink color you get?
Yeah.
What is it? Just copy this. How to copy means Control C is not working. Then what we do? Press the Control plus Y. No. Control plus Y. Then you are getting
okay.
A plus symbol. Control plus Y. Y for yellow. Control plus Y. Now we're getting as yeah. Select that overall. Yeah, what we're editing like user item description also. Everything
okay.
Description also. Everything you have again Control plus Y. Description user ID is the right side you're getting in there. After right side you're getting editing. What are the fields you're in? Just copied it. Control plus Y. More spoiler you're getting
yeah,
as
this-
No. Life left side. Left side thinking about my left side. Yeah, I had to copy the overthink everything, yeah. Overall details. Both that fields. No, not that. No,
yeah.
Need to that user IDs, just use this one and this one. Yes. This one and next one. Next is then next one. This Harish underscore user ID. Okay, both you have to copy.
So both are same.
Copy all, select all. Yeah, both are same, you have to copy all. Because one is the field and one is the description.
Okay.
Not like that. You can selecting one by one. Drag and drop it. Automatically. You know, multiple times you copy it will take a lot of time. Again, Control Y. Control plus Y.
Control.
Select first of all, select everything. Below up to password. You're getting the black color. So just password up to till password. Down, scroll down. Yes. No, till scroll down. You're selecting no. So first of all, selecting. Again, Control plus Y. Yeah, selecting everything, top to bottom, till password. Yes, exactly correct. Okay, now copied.
Control C.
Then go for Excel sheet. Paste it. Okay, do adjustment. There is no gap between one sheet, one just one adjustment. Remove everything. I think two fields will be there. Both are in single field, I think. Just check it. Both are in different field or it's a single field, single column.
Same column, okay.
I think do adjustment, copy it and paste it to the B column. You automated two columns. You can separate it. How to separate just copy paste you can is better. Is better method is copy paste. Harish user
copy.
ID. No, not that. Just select anyone under this what select anyone field. Harish user ID, Control X, cut it. Cut one thing, cut only one. Cut one column and go for B and paste it. Go for B, next field, paste it. Yes, same thing, do everything, one by one.
But there is a gap, no?
no gap. No, there is no fields. There is nothing. The column. There is no gap. Nothing is there. Actually, you have to go for that formula. Is then you can copy there only. Okay, and password also. Okay, now it is done. Okay, adjustment is done. Now adjustment man. Now two columns will be separated. Both are in separated. No need. Just wait. No need. It will separate it. Okay. Then go for SAP software. Now recording is done. Action sheet is also done. Okay. Then go for SAP software. No need to edit.
Save it.
Yeah, no need. Just wait. Wait. I will show you. Why will? Okay. Then go for recording. Then go back. Just go back.
No need to save and save back. Huh?
Already is all. No. Save it and go back. Ali just can save. Yes. Okay. Now what happened? Recording is created. What is the recording name? Mass user creation Harish project. So this is the recording. Then go back. Okay, now I want to know that my recording is successfully done or not. Already will say enter your recording name. Batch recording, already will select the radio button. Enter your recording name. What are we creating? Yes, just enter your recording name. What is the recording you are creating? Harish project. Just enter button. Close it. Once again, continue. I think as recording name, what the recording name you are giving?
SU01.
Okay, SU01. Okay. Click. Oh, it's getting. Means you get the description is very successfully done. Then click on save button. It just is a confirmation whether the recording is done successfully or not. Okay. Now go
but
back.
I type Harish star. So yeah. It's automatically SU01.
Yeah, your project name. You are entering your project name. By default, you're getting SU01. Means recording is done successfully.
Okay.
When project name is Harish only, na, then go back. I'll receive, then go back. Now first radio button is completed, then automatically moving to second radio button. Now see here what happened. Last action, date and time, who is done? Automatically won't go. Don't go for forcefully. Okay? Then go for source structure. Just click on maintain, but just click on execution button.
Okay.
Yes, execution button. Okay, again click on change button. Create the source structure. Just click on it. No. So you click on create button. So Harry's SU01 status. Give it either. Enter my name. Naming. Source structure. Create button. Enter the fields. Okay. Enter the field. Okay. Just naming convention here also. What is the source name? Harry's show structure. Or SU01. Source structure. Description also. Naming door is no important. Only and you have to what we are doing. That is how many. Okay, then click on OK button. Okay. Now save it and go back. Now source success is created successfully. And go back. Now you want to maintain the source fields. Source fields is nothing but what are the fields you want to create in Excel sheet. What are you maintaining that will be placed here. Go for execution button. Okay, just click on table. Just click on change button. Select the source structure. Just click on change button. Structure name. Just click on change button. Okay, now you're getting as a field. Table symbol is just click on the table. Means I want to inserting as a fields. Table, yes, that is table component. Yes, just click on table. Okay, table maintenance, just click on that. Okay, how many fields is there? Here, field name, type, and length, and description. Now, in Excel sheet, how many fields is there? In Excel sheet, only you have two fields. Okay, I want to insert two more fields. In between the A and B. So, right side, just click on insert one more column. In between this. So, I want to like this. I want to prepare Excel sheet like this. Okay, go for Excel sheet now. Go for Excel sheet. Okay, now inserting in between. So select the B, insert the column. Insert the, just click on insert the one column. Insert the column. One more column. Okay, so okay, first two fields is complete. Okay, what is the second field? Second field is the data type. Means what type of data is there and length. So data type is character. So select the C. So in B column we have to fill in C. So data type and characters. Okay. First name is the field name and type is the what data type. Okay. C. I will show that. Once I will show that. Okay. So character is C and length is the how much length is there. In B column you can put in the data type. C. C is for character. Character data type. So enter the C.
Can I write?
Yeah, you can type it. You can type the site. C, not D. D is. D. C for character. B field, you get another C. C for character. Here 20, that is the length. I will explain. Okay, I'll say. Now drag and drop. So what is the maximum length of your user ID and what is the data type? That is the meaning that. Yes, 20. 20 to 30, you can give anything. What is the maximum length of this? Now drag and drop. Everything is just drag and drop. Four fields. Okay. Now again, go for C. 20 drag and drag. Password length, last name length, and everything. Now control. So now copy everything. Now copy everything and paste it into the SAP. Understanding what we're doing here?
Yeah, it's complete table structure. We created the
table name and what
the type.
Yeah, why I'm saying a C is nothing but I will show now. Just paste it, okay? Everything is pasted. Now see here, what happened? Now see, what have a C? What is the meaning of C? C select it. Below, go for below. Below field and select the C. What is the meaning of C? Do that this way, okay, do it. Okay, now
yeah, C is basically correct.
Select it. You can tell you overall what is the meaning of character, what is the meaning of numeric, everything will be getting there. Okay, browse it. You browse it, just browse it. You can browse it. Now we're getting as a what is meaning of C, what is meaning of N, and what is meaning of C. So I want to turn the character, numeric, alpha, date, and time, and everything. Okay, so now I have to character field.
In case my user ID is alphanumeric.
Alpha and numeric. See here, alpha and numeric. Everything you have to give. Both will be there. See. Okay.
Okay.
Alpha and numerical contents. Okay.
Oh. Okay. Only numeric and hexadecimal. What kind of hexadecimal means Harish dot Sharma?
Four letters. Four character we getting. Hexadecimal is different. Okay. Now click on save button. Now table structure also created successfully, then go back. Okay, now it's added successfully. I click on save button, everything is added. Okay, now click on save button, then go back. Maintain the source relation. Just click on again. This normal one relationship. What we're doing just is mapping. Is done successfully or not? Okay. So select this created successfully. We click on change button. Change button. So now I want to do any changes for source relation. Just click on mass user creation. Do some changes. No. Select it or just click on that. Double click on it. Mass user creation. SUG master, you just double click on it. So do just many changes if you want to do any changes. Otherwise, no need to do any changes. Just click on save and back. No need to delete anything. Just is a structure is successfully maintained the relationship or not. You can maintain, just maintain it. Okay, then click on save button. No need to edit to do anything. If you do any changes, you can do it.
But nothing is open.
Yeah, nothing is open. Nothing, no need. Just click on save and back. Then go back. Now automatically go for next field. Now we have to field mapping with conversions. Again, click on execution button. So I want to mapping with the two SAP software now. So I want to just click on change button. Now go for main menu, utilities. So go for extras, main menu, go for extras. Main menu, the change button. After change button, go for main menu. Main menu field mapping editing is there. Just click on edit. No, Harish, main menu only, that icon is there. Just up, once click on change button.
Okay.
Yeah, change button. Then now we want to go for main menu. Extras, go to file mapping system is there. They go extras. Go for extras, above one. After save button is there, when the tab is there, the main menu. I say main menu. Main menu, main yes, menu. Extras. Yes, that is all. Extras. Go for extras, main field. Extras, okay. Auto field mapping. So automatically I have to do the mapping. Now see here, we're getting at the water fields is there. Click on OK button. Automatically mapping with small letter, capital letter, anything is there, automatically be doing. Now, first of all, you want to checking as a, first, what is the proposal? You are good, the structure is correct or not, okay? So structure is correct, then click on accept the proposal. Now see a target field, what is the target field here? SU01 Harish, okay? Next field, what is the next field here? Harry's last name. Okay, last name is also correct. Then click on accept the proposal. Then click on. So four, you are getting the next one. What is the next one here?
Password
target field password. Accept the proposal. It's correct or not. It's getting as correct or not. Okay, then again, password two. Then click on accept. Now, automatically done. Just click on final step. Okay, then click on OK. Automatic film is completed. Just adjustment. My mapping is done. Where system any adjustment will be there. Okay, transfer or move. See here, source and code. Do anything. Automatically mapping with there. Okay, then go back. Save and go back. Okay, now automatically field the mix. Maintain the fixed values and especially the user. Just click on execution button. One by one. You can do it one by one. No need to just click one. Okay, now if you do any changes, select the mass user creation. Just click on change button. Change the button. Now you do any description changes or anything. So change this mass user creation Harish. Just at least one changes. Anything you want to define. Okay, RS no need, just click on save. Now, just okay, then go back. Entry was changed, now go back. Okay, now see, specify the profile. Now click on execution button. Now you want to upload the Excel sheet. Before you want to do Excel sheet, what will happen? Now it's asking you to specify the profile. So see here, legacy data. Where you upload a legacy data, just click on change button. So where we are uploading the data, even a personal PC. Okay, in the personal PC only. Okay, just select it and click on create button. It is asking the file path. Before you want to do, I want to do some Excel sheet work. Because I want to create Excel sheet only, now, then only you can do that. Okay, select the legacy data on PC printer, then click on create button. It is asking the file path. Just click on create button. So it's asking as a file path. See, it's asking the file name.
Yeah.
So base before you want to uploading, then what we do, I want to do adjustment. Again, I want to convert in the notepad. What is the user I want to create? Everything you want to go for Excel sheet. Do the Excel sheet work now. Okay. So copy the only A field. Only A column. Just copy the only A field. Only A field. Just click on Ctrl C. After that, then go for sheet 2. Sheet 2, okay. Just right click on it. Space to specially. Right click on it. Space to specially. specially. Okay, you can use the transport below checkbox is the transforms. So transport, yeah, just click on OK. Means you're getting as a normal, you're getting as a field based. Okay, OK button. Okay, now you have to enter the user ID. So what is the user ID you have? Okay, so Z user ID. Now enter the user ID, send everything. Okay, no, we have to enter now. Go for sheet 2. No, you have to enter the user ID. What are the user ID you want to create it? Harish one. Already okay, A, B, C, like user IDs. I say user IDs.
Yeah.
Already Harish one last class you're creating, na? Take the different name. It's already existed. No, already existed. You say already existed. So Harish one already existed. You say. Yeah, Sham one. I can drag and drop. How many user IDs you want to create it? Last name. Last name is covered for everywhere. You can drag and drop. Okay. And enter the password. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Minimum 6 likes, 6 is minimum. You know the password length is minimum 6 category, 6 is here minimum. Okay. Again, see so password also will be changed. Again, 1, 2, 3. The copy paste is better. Okay, then. Okay, then click on. Save button. So save in the format of notepad, not for Excel sheet. Western has to say no, only notepad is accepted. Okay, now select that mtech extend and give the lsmw, the name they give an lsmw method. Okay, then click on save button.
Desktop?
No, same thing. All anybody, anywhere is no problem. No, save anywhere. Desktop has no problem. Save it. Okay, now saved is successfully done. We click on OK button. Now click on Yes.
Now can I close this Excel? Yeah,
close this. No. Yeah, if you do any changes. No. Actually, no. Click on no. Now upload the file. Now give the name Harish file name and below disseminator is then a separating use the tabular format. Suppose I want, I don't know, so that select the radio button and delimiter in the tabular format, either comma. When you go for commas, you're using a CSV files, notepad compass, you can use a tabular format. Okay, now click on OK button. Now process is completed. Now you do just execution button. Okay, click on OK button. Now is uploading is successful. And now see here what the data source. So ESR slash that is the data. Okay, then save and go back. Okay, now assign the files. Then click on execution button. Okay, now click on change button. So you want to do anything correct, you want to do any changes correct, everything is correct or not, check it. So SRC structure and the file is correct, everything is correct, then click on save button again. Source and files is everything is correct, then click on just take it. If you want to do any changes, you know you can do. Okay, you want to create a new assignment or new file, you can do it. Then go back. Then click on again execution. So read the data. What type of data is uploading now? Now in Excel sheet, data is uploaded or not. It's asking as a file execution and everything. Okay, then click on execution button. We need to add in transition code number. What that is asking as a file. Okay, click on. So totally how many user IDs you click in? Totally 16 user IDs you click in, returning 16. Okay, and go back. Yes. Go back again. Okay, again, display the converted data. So display the read data. What am I doing reading from Excel sheet? Notepad, so notepad. Click on OK button. This is the okay. These are the in a yellow color only. What that is, this is reading. It's not converting again. Again, I want to convert in the format for SAP. Then go back. Okay, now convert the data. Just see we are converting. Convert into the SAP data. Now previously uploading non-SAP data. Okay, no target please. Okay, click on. What happened? Converting is not done.
Generation cancel, reason no target fields.
Why target fields? Already given the target fields. Okay, that's why that both are similar. Na, your field and everything, the Excel sheet is wrong, I think. Okay. Harish user ID and Harish, both are the system will be confusing. Take the target fields. Once open your notepad.
Okay.
Yeah, that is do editing from this. Everything starting and my CD, everything recording. No. Open the notepad file. Notepad. Actually, the system is confusing. Now, see here, what is the file? Harish user ID is there. Now, this is also considered as this is one user ID. It's not confusing that. Okay, you can put it as the tabular format. Already done part tabular format. So everything is even the field names is different. Like ZR1 something, you get the option. Surely, then uploading. Should okay, you can change it to Excel sheet again. You want to recording ever say again, you can do it. Similar steps. Close this, yeah. Because of the field names, you want to give the field names a jet or something, jet user ID. So, like that, you can now you get no need from actually the system will be complete. What are the user IDs and what is the last? What are the fields? That's why I said there is no target fields. Okay, then click on change the button, close it, close this. Close this. Go for SAP software now again.
Yeah.
Close the notepad file.
Yeah.
Open the SAP now. Yes, open the SAP. Just go back and select this first field again. First field, first radio button. Okay, now click on execution button. Yes, okay, now click on change the recording. Just click on change the button. Change the button, then go for recording. Recording, you are recording. Yes, double click on that you are recording. Double click on it. Okay, that is all. Double click on it. Yeah. Recording over you. Go for recording over you. Or yellow color recording button. Yellow color. Okay, again, just where is the fields? Select the your recording. Select the recording and then just click on change button.
The recording.
SU01. Just click on change button. Now you can do define it. So give the field name, it should be like something jet user ID. Just double click on jet user ID, Harish user ID. You can give the jet underscore user ID. So everything you can do editing. If you go for better to go for first jet user ID, remove that, you can give the jet user ID.
Jet user ID.
First name or judge, first name or something. Okay, click on OK button. Again, last name also, same thing. Jet password. No, last name is okay. Description is okay. First name is okay. Last name.
running. It's why it's taking so much of time?
Editing, no? That's right. So last step is still cast, so still everything is correct. Even recording, converting only problem.
Okay. So always Z mention or a Y mention before.
Yeah, it's a customizing.
So in Accenture now, CAP services are available.
Right.
In Accenture, CAP services are available.
It's depending on the branch.
Okay, in Hyderabad branch.
It will be here.
Okay. So is there any distance or something or anywhere?
Anywhere.
In Hyderabad, Banerghatta, Secunderabad, Madhapur, okay. High Tech City, anywhere.
Yeah, even you know everything, everywhere is there.
Nice. So is searching everything in SAP or what?
What
is search? Actually, system is searching something. Yeah, I click but on
changing,
OK now.
Changing. This is a loading, no problem. It's a loading.
So how much time, maximum or minimum?
No. It's a system performance. Based on the system performance. Harish, once you can do it, okay, we'll be continue tomorrow this, okay? Once you can try it, same thing, you can try it once again. Okay?
Okay, sir.
So we'll be try again tomorrow, and tomorrow you can start the CUA with the client administration, both the things. Okay?
Okay, sir. Mean same one, client administration and this one.
Central administration, both. This one. Okay?
Meanwhile, I will checking.
Okay.
So in case it will... so that I will continue the work.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Yeah, it's done. So can I click on it?
Again, password to save. Get password one. Only first let, not no before second one. Just make it, your system will be confused, okay?
Yeah, it's running fast now. Oh, wow.
Get password.
Okay.
Now click on
save. Done.
Okay. No, everything you do, every recording, you do a changes and again go back. Again, you want to do the action sheet and table maintenance, everything. Better to go for a good record. One more time, practice. It is better.
Okay, then after what the last step it is?
No, converting. Just click on convert data is again confusing. Just click on say converting. Just click on execution button. Again, getting same thing. Maybe now it is still changed. It's not getting because the field names are different. Now his action sheet is different.
Yeah, it's confusing. So we will start doing from end, start to end.
Yes.
No problem. I will do the practice on it.
Okay. Once you do it, I'll do it. 1 second. Tomorrow, blink at it. Okay.
Oh, yeah, sure. Thank you, though. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Bye.